been a strange, eventful year, and many of us have perhaps been unable to do the things we want to do, things that we usually do. Some of us have perhaps experienced intense hardships or irrevocable loss. Whoever and wherever you are out there in the stricken world, I hope you're doing okay. Merry Christmas, and here's to hope for a new and better year.